Dr. Tarjan, thanks for joining me here today. There's something very important I need to talk to you about.
Everything's okay, right?
It's okay, but there's something very serious we need to talk about.
Doc, it was not me. I swear, I put all the cookies back. I gave them back to Alfonso down in the cafeteria.
Mike, this is just not cookie related, okay? The seniors can't graduate. They're too spirited. We can't afford to lose them.
So what does that mean?
Well, the dean's office has almost reached their quota. 5 more detentions, and the entire class is going to stick around for another year.
5?
5.
Interesting. I know 5 people. I think I know what you're talking about.
You can take care of this?
Absolutely. It's right up my alley.
All right. You take care of that. And hey, the Board of Education, the name John Finan should not be connected to this at all.
I got it.
Oh shoot, I'm late again.
Hi Helen, how you doing?
Good morning.
Sorry I'm late. My dog died today and I had to go bury him.
Oh, I'm so sorry. But you're late again. I have to give you a pink slip. Sorry.
Shula, how many times I told you not to turn the music
sorry,
up?
Julia.
Yeah. Oh, come on, you have to go to the dean's office.
All right, Julia.
What are you doing? Look at everybody else. You're working hard and you were watching videos. Detention.
What is this? What? It's not what you think it is. You've got a detention.
Ugh.
And this is going in the drawer.
Did you find all that in the bathroom, Chloe?
Right. I'm writing you up.
Detention.
Wait, you guys got pink slips too?
Yep.
Yeah. Well. Look what we have here. You guys done messed up, didn't you? Can't show your pride. You can't show how positive you are. And it's because of you that the seniors aren't gonna graduate. So you're here all day long. And in this day, you guys gotta write, each and every one of you need to write a 1,000-word essay on why you think the seniors should graduate. It's all on you now. Have fun. And if you mess with the bull, you get the horns.
Oh my God, guys, I've never been in this much trouble since I got yelled at in church.
Mom, relax. We'll do our time, write our essays, and get out of here.
Fine. My mom's gonna be in my curfew even earlier. It's already 10 p.m.
This is ridiculous. I shouldn't even be in here. My first detention and I have to buy a new flash drive? Wait, guys, stop. I think I have an idea. Okay, if we're gonna write these essays, we need inspiration.
All right. The best preparation for tomorrow is doing your best today.
Not now.
Okay, go to different groups in the school to get our inspiration. Meet back in the sack after and do not get caught. Let's go.
All right, Ange, excuse me. Check on these kiddos here. All's good. Wait, no, that's not them. Where'd they go? Ange, red alert. Man your stations, red alert. Dashing Donut, they've left. Dashing Donut, please get to your cameras and look for the kids in the hallways. They've left the detention room. Dashing Donut, get to your camera as soon as possible.
Guys, I need your help.
We're in practice right now.
Okay, well, I'm trying to escape from Tarjan from detention. Can you guys do something to distract him?
Well, we can do the Mighty Mighty Spartan cheer. I'm sure he'll join in.
Perfect.
5, 6, 7, 8. We are the Spartans, the Mighty Mighty Spartans. We are the Spartans, the mighty, mighty Spartans.
Wow, that works a lot better in actual cheerleaders do it.
Dashing donut to all units. The dance studio is clear. Just some Palmers.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, Mark, what are you doing here?
Well, I was trying to find inspiration so the seniors can graduate.
Well, we're in the middle of practice.
Wait, you guys have practice? I thought the season was over already.
And you're not even a sport anyway.
Excuse me? You try to do what we do.
Turn up the music cause the song just came on.
Wait, can you guys help me open the door?
No.
Please, I'm being followed. I don't have much time.
Oh, fine.
Wait, so like what do you guys even have to hide in here?
We can't let all of our creative ideas get leaked out before they're perfect.
Yeah, we want all of our work to be the best that it can be before we can show GBN.
Wow, your hard work and dedication to making GBN a better place proves why you guys should graduate. Thanks. Hey, Dang, what's going on, man?
Hey, what's up? I'm just on my way to sports to get some inspiration. I'll see you in a little bit.
All right, sounds good. I'll see you later.
Wow, I'm really glad they didn't find what we're hiding here.
I know, right?
Hey guys.
Hey Dang.
Got the $1 million question here. Why do we deserve to graduate?
We've got really great team spirit and chemistry.
Well, we've got back-to-back regional championships. All about the silverware, baby.
At least we can beat Evanston in a playoff game.
That's cool. Well, we have really cool dance moves.
Yeah.
Can't beat our pasta parties.
We have two
all
answers,
right,
brothers.
All right, guys.
Relax. I know how passionate you guys are about your sports, but remember this. We are 30 sports, one team. We are GBN.
Wow.
Looks like I just answered my own question.
That was really inspirational, Dang. How'd you come up with that?
I don't know, man. It just came to me.
They're all over the school. Find them, Larry.
10-4, I'll look out for them.
Hey, Larry.
Hi. Chloe, wait.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, I was wondering if maybe you could help me with something. Why do we deserve to graduate?
Because we have talent, and once we graduate, we can showcase it to the world.
Really, Maddie?
I think we've worked hard the last 4 years, and we deserve to graduate.
Yeah!
Why don't you show me what you guys have been working on?
This girl is on fire!
Yes, I love it!
I don't know, I don't see them anywhere.
Take a right. I keep walking. Up those steps right there.
Okay, I'll go up the stairs.
Keep going. You see them yet? You're almost there. We'll see them in just a couple steps. Keep going. Keep going.
Ha! I can't believe you actually did it.
Dashing Donut, you've been popped.
Ho!
What is going on with you, Dashing Donut? I thought you had our back. I thought you were... All you do is sit here and joke around. You eat your donuts. Guess what? Spread them up against the wall.
What are you doing?
You know what?
You're nuts.
We can't trust you ever. So here we are, and I'm a first-time cuffer. Bring it back here. Bring it back here. You're going down.
This is some kind of fantasy or something.
And you know what? Come here. You mess with the bull, you get the horns.
I thought you were a cow.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
Very well. These seniors definitely deserve to graduate.
Well, now we have to write this essay.
Let's do it.
What's up, guys? How are you?
Dang, we were so close.
Yet so far. You didn't think I'd catch you? You guys aren't the brightest bulb. I mean, you're right outside of student activities office. I've been chasing you around, but I knew exactly where you would end up.
Wait, but these seniors are awesome and they're amazing. Why wouldn't you let them graduate?
Well, I mean, there's...
Check this out.
You guys haven't completed one task all year, but you do this? Man, I thought I had you guys. Dr. Fine and I, we thought we had you. You know, the class of 2018, you guys are special. We support each other in the classroom, outside the classroom, on the field, on the stage, all over the place. We're gonna miss you guys, we really are. We wanted you to stay. But kudos to you. Congratulations to the class of 2018. You're all gonna graduate. Woo!
Dear Dr. Tarjan, we accept the fact that we had to spend a whole day in detention for whatever it was that we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you how spirited we are. We love GBN. After we graduate, we'll take the lessons we've learned here wherever we go.
From the dancers,
to the cheerleaders,
to the singers,
to the athletes,
to the publications.
No matter what happens, we'll always bleed green and gold. Sincerely yours, Essay Board.